Should I learn programming or web design?
Programming is typically harder, but it pays more.
Coding is often outsourced to code monkeys in India.
Have you seen the code that comes back? They end up paying good programmers a lot more money to make the code the monkeys slap together actually work.
Code modules, code libraries and code reuse mean there's less need to invent new code.
Hackers keep changing tactics, so you need programmers around to fill those holes while figuring out how to still exchange information and process requests.
I'd expect the demand for programming to go down with time.
I agree that with 100,000 plus apps on the App Store, it seems like the late 1800s when a guy said everything we needed had ever been invented. However, coding isn't going away.
Why do you say that?
You have legacy applications and apps written in other languages that have to be upgraded, in addition to all the work creating interfaces between tools.
Just put it on the web.
Taking a legacy software application and putting it on the web requires a major rewrite. It even takes some code changes if you're only dropping the software executable in a Citrix environment.
I was going to say I should go into web design because there are billions more websites that will need to be created, but you're making me think of programming.
Software like Dreamweaver and WordPress have also taken a lot of the technical skill set out of setting up a website. This is reducing demand for web design even though the number of pages has exploded.
You still need to tweak Dreamweaver to handle mobile sites and balance web server load.
That's more programming and system administration than web design. And if anything else, a programmer who can do web design has a lot more job options than a web designer who can't program.
But I'm starting by learning the HTML language.
And that's just a start to a career that actually pays well.